I feel like that's a big question.
It's an operating system built for cloud.
Ultimately, all that I care about when I come to work is doing the things that I need to do to get the job done. And Chrome OS allows me to do that.
Devices boot up in under 6 seconds. They can come out of standby in under 3 seconds.
This is the beauty of Chrome OS. You just turn it on and everything is there.
The first responsibility of an IT administrator is to keep data secure, right?
The benefit of Chrome OS is keeping that sensitive data off the device and making sure important things like encryption come baked in.
I don't really want to be spending my time running virus scans or anything like that. Like, this stuff just doesn't enter my mind when I'm on Chrome OS.
We have the ability to manage thousands of users. We're able to do a lot more with a lot less effort.
The times that I interact with IT become more about something exciting rather than I spilled orange juice on my laptop and now I'm not going to be able to work for 3 days.
There's a lot of day-to-day maintenance with most traditional operating systems that we have not seen with Chrome OS.
Updates take seconds.
It means we call you less.
Yes.
It's simple, very secure, and a cost-effective investment for us.
And cut.